it could be as simple as what you put in an email. So usage, payment, terms on payment, jurisdiction, definitely put that in. Yeah. Who owns the files, you know, boom, 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 few paragraphs, and then get them to electronically sign it, you know, do it through DocuSign, and then you're at least taking the proactive step to show them that, you know, I'm protecting myself and, you know, don't try to scam me.